Today was a beautiful day, bright sunshine. Temperatures making their way into the upper 50s to right around 60. These are the afternoon temperatures across our area. 58 degrees in Jackson, 61 in Vicksburg and Macomb, and 62 degrees in Natchez. And across the area today, clear skies from start to finish. And I think Santa's right across Mississippi will be a quiet one tonight. Temperatures will be getting down into the lower 40s, which is typical for this time of the year. Have some clouds to our north with a fast-moving system. That should not affect our weather. However, the clouds will begin to increase on Christmas Day, and there could be one or two showers around the area. Here's our next storm system that will affect us on Thursday, now coming onto the coast of Northern California, and this will move across the Rocky States and develop a pretty strong area of low pressure that will drag a cold front in our area and give us a round of showers and thunderstorms starting Thursday. Right now, temperatures will be in the 40s for tonight, 42 degrees, upper 30s towards Kosciuszko and Raleigh, and a little bit warmer where the clouds do begin to increase across the southwest part of the state. Tomorrow's going to be a mild day. High temperatures will be in the middle to upper 60s. Some areas could even threaten 70. 67 the high for tomorrow here in the Jackson area. And we'll run the Predictor Plus model through, and you can see as we head through Christmas morning, clouds increasing. And during the day, there could be one or two light rain showers. I don't think there'll be very few around. Most areas will be dry, and all in all, a pleasant Christmas day across the area. Fast-moving jet stream means this storm system, which is coming onto the coast of California, will quickly move across the country and give us our storm chances starting on Thursday. And that will be hanging around through Friday, and we have rain chances in the forecast through the weekend. So for tonight, clear skies and seasonal temperatures, quiet for Santa's ride across Mississippi, 42 the low. Tomorrow, high temperature 67. There could be a shower in the Delta. I think most areas will be dry. And then here is your 7-day forecast showing, yeah, the storm chances on Thursday, carrying on through Friday into the weekend and into early next week.